YouTube, so far, both of the Disturb songs were a lot easier to play on guitar than they are in bass. Let's see if this one is the same. I wasn't missing those, but I very obviously was missing. I thought I was playing it correctly.
Wonderful performance.
Thought I was playing it correctly. Oh well.